day. Perfect time to start off. Look at that. Look that. Alright, never mind. What was I just about to say? Like, what can I beam it on? I'm just gonna do it. Sorry, guys. Oh, by the way, Diamond Gamer 111. Today we're gonna be doing a blindfold challenge. Without a blindfold, just gonna be drawing. Okay. So, first thing I'm gonna draw. First thing I'm going to draw is it's going to be a army man. Guys, if you notice my hands have paint on them, we were just cleaning, or we are just painting on my mom and dad's bedroom with them. Alright, well, let's get started. Alright. I don't know what his face is. Alright. That's creepy. Always I done that too. Wait, what? In my head, I thought I was like that. Oh. Guys, comment down below if you think that's terrible or good or creepy. Creepy. Okay, I'm not good at the blindfold challenge. A shark. Hi. Gotta do the lump. That would look so good. That would look good if I did. And only if I, guys, I'm opening my eyes now.
You're a gamer.
What?
Can you record videos?
Yeah.
It's not like my phone.
But yeah, things that was good at the beginning. Alright, that I was in the perfect spot. That mouth was. I know, a dragon. I'm just gonna leave it for surprise. I think that's way too fat. I know always I feel what I'm drawing and I just need to come around and do the head. Wings. What is that? No, I done this part back. Oh no, and I forgot to do all those lines. We're so darn close. Look at that head. It's kind of bad, but I done my best. Only if I add the eyes and the teeth. Like, who cares? Yeah, guys, if you're gonna look for a good person, go in the legs. Trying to look for someone that knows. Alright, well, I could probably do a gun. Because I am so darn used to using gun. What? Drawing guns. Alright, that one was a mess up. Oh, because I accidentally drew it to X out that. Let's try it again. Yeah, that's like one of my best guns in the blindfold challenge. Like, well, this is my first blindfold challenge. Alright. If they're good, I'm gonna keep them now, pirate ship. I'm just gonna leave it a surprise for you guys. Well, not like a pirate ship, but laughed. The flag. I bet I was like, guys, I'm opening my eyes over here. I thought I was finished. I bet I was like that. Then let it go to finish that. What about next wave? Just look at the thing what the camera's pointing at. Is that a wave that looks like a humongous like whale jumping up? But if it was a whale, it would have that. Comment down. Oh, instead of doing that, guys, I should have done like a curve like that. No, but then it's like, I kind of messed up. I wrote a jewelry roll this for nothing. Alright, so this one, you can barely see it, but this is how I normally draw guns, like shotguns. I'm just gonna leave it a surprise. I won't show you, but like, that's how I draw them. Wait. That looks like a bazooka. I forgot I had the den. Yeah, guys, when you're drawing shotguns, do like that. Like, add the call. Alright, now, what was that again?
No. He was messing with
Fontina! Okay, so, right here, right there was, oh, that was another mess I wanted to paint it. And this is how I normally draw boats.
Okay,
that was really pretty. Goodbye. All I need to do is just
look around a little.
I didn't have to scroll without like being insane. That crack. Had the teeth. Then add the bones around it. I'm not the best at drawing bones, but for me they look pretty good. Yeah. That's how I normally draw boats by you, and this is how I draw waves. Kind of skinny. I didn't really do it that skinny. Alright, well, this is how I draw sharks. I'm gonna add that right there. Right in there. After that, come back around. And then his mouth comes. Then add the teeth. Add his little arms, add his eyes. Come at that's good. Now, look at the person. I don't mean like people, like how we look. I mean like battle people, like how I draw them. I'm just doing stuff like how I draw, like without doing like real people. I do people like this, but when they're in battles, I just use like stick people. Like, and now the dragon had the belly. I'm going to draw a little version so it doesn't take up that much room. Like that. I'm going to do like. Oh, he just had fire coming out of his mouth. I don't normally draw dragons like that, but I messed up. And I didn't. No, I can't draw. Well, I'm not the best at drawing dragons.